Watched him breathing, watched him breathe for nearly half an hour. Ooh. Then he woke up. He pulled the scab off one time playing kickball, kissed me quick, then pressed it in my hand. I took that scab and put it in a locket. All year long I wore it near my heart. He didn't care if I was thin or pretty. And he was mine until we hit first grade. Ooh. Then he woke up. Last night I dreamed a horse with wings flew down into my homeroom. On its back, there he sat, and he held out his arms. So we sailed above the gym, across the faculty parking lot. My kindergarten boyfriend and I. And a horse with wings. Now we're all grown up and we know better. Now we recognize the way things are. Certain boys are just for kindergarten. Some girls are meant to be alone. But I believe that any dream worth having is a dream that should not have to end. So I'll build a dream that I can live in. And this time I'm never waking up. And we'll soar above the trees, over cars and croquet lawns, past the church and the lake and the Tri-County Mall. We will soar through the night to a new kindergarten.
Take your bags upstairs. her feet sliding on the old wooden floorboard. Home just as you left it, but still you're shaken. Thank you.